So it's now late October 2024. I'm just down on a Undercliff Drive in St. Lawrence on the south coast of the Isle of Wight. Just going to walk a little bit east. The sea is only 500 metres over there. Lots of gardens and a bit of farmland between here and the sea. As you can see, lots and lots of sycamores. It's basically a strip of sycamore woodland. And just going to walk along here and see if I can pick up any chiffchaffs or goldcrests. And you never know what else. If I hit a tip flock, then it's worth checking. Keep listening as well for anything calling. So there was a Hume's warbler about a week ago in Ventnor, just down the road from here. This road obviously doesn't really carry traffic anymore. It's an A road, but land slips behind me off to the west took out two sections of the road, and it hasn't been repaired, so basically it's turned into a very good footpath through really good habitat. See if we can see anything. Lots of red squirrels down here as well. You often see them scurry across the road ahead of you. What's that up there? Is that a thrush of some sort? It's a redwing. Very nice. Been a few of those around the last few days coming into the Undercliff. Redwing calling. It's a bit overcast, so probably good for bringing down the thrushes, but I quite like it. A bit brighter, a bit more sunny in the morning, but to make do, at least it's not windy. It's very mild. Lots of jays around at the moment in the Undercliff, feasting on the holm oak acorns. Dying sycamore. A lot of the ash trees through here. Got ash dieback. Lots of dead wood at the moment.
Morning.
Morning. Oh yeah. What a beautiful morning. Lots of leaves beginning to come down now, but it's been so mild, relatively not windy, that the sycamores are retaining their leaves quite well. There's a sea over there, just on the horizon. And we're now returning to the car. It's quite a nice little loop. Chaffinch is calling. Sea looking beautiful through there, off on the horizon. Here comes a rare car. There are people living along here, so that's the sort of traffic we get. Just not very many. And back to the car.